Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Chef Brent Thomas. Let's go with Brent. And today, I'm making breakfast sandwiches. It's going to be Pillsbury bacon, egg and cheese breakfast sandwich. So tune in right here, right now, everybody. Okay? Okay, here's our ingredients to make our breakfast sandwiches. You're going to need, I'll be using Pillsbury Grands, buttermilk Southern Homestyle biscuits. You're going to need your Smithfield thick cut bacon. You're going to need 8 large eggs. And I'll be using Kraft American cheese slices, okay? That's what you need, my friends. All right, back with the first step. Okay, here's our first step. You're gonna take your bowl of 8 large eggs, and in milk. Then you're going to mix it up. Okay, just like that, okay? Mix it up just like that. We'll be right back. Okay, welcome back to the show. Once you've done beat your eggs, you're going to peel right here. You're going to open this out and peel. Then you're going to press here until you hear it pop, okay? Once you hear it pop, you're good to go. Take your biscuits out and space them, all right? That's how it is, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, back to the show, and now our biscuits are assembled. Time for my 375 degree oven. We'll let it bake for 11 to 15 minutes or until it's all done, my friends, okay? Okay, I'm ready to show, and now it's time for me to add our eggs in. And we're gonna cook them up, okay? Just like that, okay? And remember, we're going to scramble them. All right? We're gonna scramble our eggs, okay? Then you're going to put in your bacon as well, okay? Just like that, okay? That's how it is, my friends, okay? Just like that. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back to the show. Now I'm time to season my scrambled eggs. With a little bit of salt and pepper. That's how it is. Okay. Alright, welcome back to the show. And now all my, the biscuits, the bacon, and the eggs are all done. Time to assemble. Time to cut up, already cut up this biscuit already. Now, it's time. We assemble it right now, okay? Then you're gonna get your cheese, one slice of American cheese. You can use any cheese you want. Provolone, Monterey Jack. You can use white American, cheddar, or whatever cheese you want. Okay? Then we add our bacon. Yeah, that's how it is, my friends, okay? See? Look at that. One good sandwich. It's a masterpiece, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up next is the taste test, okay? Okay, we're back to the show, my friends. It's now time for the taste test right now. Taste test time. Here we go. Tastes so good. This really is a guest and chef run proof the Pillsbury bacon, egg and cheese breakfast sandwich, okay? Yeah, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you make the best ever Pillsbury bacon, egg and cheese breakfast sandwiches. And my one and only chef friend, Thomas. If I could do it, then you could do it, my friends, okay? So that's all, folks. I'm going to cover on this Thursday morning. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Give a thumbs up. Comment down below. Hit the subscribe button. And click on the bell so we can cover Brent. Have a good day. Love and not hate. We're 200 to quit. It's been time, family, and cook with Brian Runs Deep. So long, everybody. See you next time.